Alright guys, welcome back to Rock Band Tour. Now this is part 7. And you know we're doing to tour. Now since I haven't played this in a long time. Yeah guys, I told you in my other videos that I promised that I would that this would be coming soon and there are gonna be tons of parts. I don't know why that's locked. Now, which city was new? Yeah, this is it. So, this is what we were going to play next. At least, I think I said that. Yeah, sure. I need double the fans. I need it. Oh, this is the right one. This is the wrong one. Gosh, I swear. Well, it's 7:30, so this is gonna end at 8 o'clock. Now let's try this piece of crap again. It's the wrong controller that needs collaborated. But I have not done that yet, so. Now, let's try that again. Okay. Jeez. Alright, so our new city was Montreal. Come on. Come on, you piece of crap. There you go. Okay, so I think this is the one that just collaborated perfectly. Because that other one, it's just not collaborated. I don't think I need to sell it. I don't think so. What I think I need to do is probably collaborate that. There's a way to collaborate it on here, but I forgot. Now, let's try this again. Oh, I remember this song. What was it? I forgot what it was, man. What was it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that song is alright, but, yeah, this is the guitar that needs collaborating. No, wait, no, the other guitar that I tried needs collaborating. Okay, so, let's try this crap again. I don't know. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Live or Die 2.0. That's our tour bus with some stack trailers right there. Now, let's try this again. There we go. Why do I suck at this so much? I did not ask for that. I did not want the guitar effects to sound like that. I knew I shouldn't have done that. I wish it was like, double or nothing. Yeah. Alright, we got a new venue unlocked. I'm pretty sure it's in Montreal. Dang, has it seriously already been 8 minutes? Wow. Jeez. Oh, here we go. Holy crap, no, not rocking me. Let's see here, yep. I think I can play you auto. And I can play the trees and actually, you know what, let's just do this. Let's do it. I know we're playing American Woman again, but yeah, maybe I'll get 5 stars on it. So if you do not want to hear it again, please skip the video. You can rewind it. Yeah, I mean, you can fast forward it to the next song. But I have to play it again. Or if you really love the song, you can listen to it again. I actually did better last time. So, yeah, well, I'm ready. Alright, so the second song is You Oughta Know. I forgot how that one goes, but what I do know is I can play that next group. Oh, it's just Steven. This looks like the worst. Man, this song's terrible. Just play Get Over With, you know? And The Trees is pretty bad, too. I haven't heard the song The Trees, but because it's the Vault Edition. I just can't wait to unlock Panic Attack by Dream Theater. That's what I want to do. That's my goal. That is my goal, eventually, to unlock Panic Attack. My Dream Theater, that is just such a good song. Oh, thank you. That is over. Oh, 7:48. Oh, I will be done by 8 o'clock. Each part is going to be 30 minutes like the Left 4 Dead walkthroughs. Trees, Vault Edition by Rush. Okay, so I just now remember the song starts off kind of acoustic. I was like, why put an acoustic song on here? Dang it. Oh, I hate it. Whoa, why was I doing that? Guys, I'm terrible. But I can't promise you not every song is gonna be played because I can't remember if I failed or passed Dream Panic Attack. Dream Theater is a tough band to learn, by the way. If you're wanting to learn Dream Theater, I'd start off by learning a little easier. I'm not sure if there's still a band today, but I just hope I unlock Panic Attack one day. Oh, I got a notification. I just heard my tablet go off. It's just a vibration, it's no noise. Yo, I suck. Holy crap, yo, that is hard. Solid solo. At least it didn't say messy. Is it me or is this song really long? $7.50. Whoa, what was I doing right there? Let's see what that notification was. And it is... Oh, just some more Facebook crap. Okay, done. Oh, Lord. 40,000 fans, that's not too bad. Not too bad at all. We have unlocked staff. Let's see, what is the staff hire? Yeah, we know, he's hired already. Let's see, it's New Montreal. Okay, we are not playing that crap. I promise you that we're never gonna play it. See, I told you, I can't promise you that every single song is on Rock Band is gonna be played. Because I can't buy the purchase ones. Well, I actually have some purchase one bought, but there are some terrible ones out there, and I do not want to purchase them, so I'm not going to buy any of those songs. So if you want to hear those songs get played, might as well watch a different Rock Band guy. Man, I'm still having trouble with that part. Holy crap. Alright guys, this is gonna be the last one getting played. And then after that, I'm out. Man, what is wrong with me today? Man, I'm still struggling with that. There we go. Guys, I'm playing terrible because my hands need a break. Okay, good solo at least. Man, I didn't remember the bleep. Well guys, it's 7:58. I do not have any time. As you can see, let's see if I earned anything. Nope, just 11,200 fans. So I am out. I need to see if there were any other new cities real quick before I stop. Austin, one of the new cities? No. Yeah, I can't play Fuel the Pain, guys. I don't know how to play that. It's a two new gigs. Oh. Well, guys, that's all for today. That's all. That's possibly all that I can do. So, until next time, I'm out.